Hey guys, this is Eddie the Magic Monk. Welcome to another technology tutorial. Last lesson we got started with the command prompt in Windows 8. So if you're not sure how to get into the command prompt and you're not sure how to change directories or list files, please go back to our last tutorial. So the first thing I want to talk about is when you are doing some sort of action in the command prompt, for example, if you type dir space slash s and it comes up with a very long list of files, let's say you mistakenly did this under C drive and you type dir space slash s, what's going to happen is it's going to list files for a very long time. So in this case, to stop that screen, what you would do is you press ctrl+c. As soon as you press ctrl+c, it's the break command and you get to stop the action. So let's do that a bit earlier. Dir space slash s, ctrl+c gets you out of it straight away. Okay, so that's a cool little thing that you can do. And the next thing we want to do is talk about how we can create folders. So MD, which is short for make directory, actually allows you to create a folder. So I'm going to make a folder called hello. And now if you press DIR, you can see that we now have a folder called hello here. So I'm going to go into that folder and I'm going to press DIR and it shows that there are no files in that folder. Okay, so ignore this DIR, these two listings here, basically they don't mean anything, just ignore that. Okay, so now I'm going to create a file in this folder by typing notepad space test.txt. So as you can guess, Notepad will just run the program. So it's going to run the Notepad program and it's going to create a text file called test. And Notepad says, cannot find the text file. Would you want to create it? Yes. And now inside the text file, I'm going to type, this is a test document. I'm going to control S to save it. Alt F4 to get out of it. And now in this folder, I have test.txt. Now, if I type in the command delete space test.txt, what happens is I can delete the file. And now if you press DIR again, it's gone. So this delete command is particularly useful if, for example, there was a file you wanted to delete and it wouldn't let you delete it in Windows Explorer, you could try deleting it here. Okay, so another example could be, for example, let's say I have two files. I'm going to create two files. And I'm going to do it again. Yes, hello. And now I have two files in this folder. Now to delete all of them, I would press delete space a dot. And that means that I'm going to delete everything in this folder. So if you press yes, then everything is gone. Okay, the last thing I want to show you is if you exit out of this folder and you type rd space hello, that actually removes the directory. So rd stands for remove directory. And if you type rd hello, enter, the hello folder is completely gone. So you can't get into it anymore. So guys, before I continue, I just want to remind you guys not to try these commands inside the Windows folder or the program files folder or anything important, right? Basically, if you delete something inside DOS, you can't get it back. So please don't try RD Windows, or don't try delete dot inside the Windows folder, otherwise you will regret it. Okay, thanks, bye.